The decision by government to embark on the vaccination against Ebola, even before the country has experienced an outbreak, follows the high risk the country is in at the moment, given the huge number of people who cross from the neighboring Democratic Republic of Congo each day into Uganda. Ebola was declared in DRC in the month of August this year, and it has already claimed 170 lives.
We plan to begin vaccination as early as Monday, 5th November 2018. The vaccine is targeting only frontline health workers who are highest at risk of contracting Ebola virus disease, and it is not available to the general public. Not even I is eligible for this vaccine. Not even you are eligible for this vaccine.
3,000 health workers are to benefit from the vaccination.
Why only 3,000 or why only health workers? Because it's a very scarce availability is the major issue. I think those were the major issues raised.
The vaccine was given free of charge to Uganda by the World Health Organization, and the assurance to the public is that it's safe, as evidenced from its previous usage by other countries like Congo.
Where no issues whatsoever about its safety have arisen. The vaccine is a recombinant vaccine genetically developed by getting a particle of the Ebola gene, replacing a particle of the gene with another virus called the vesicular stomatitis virus.
This vaccine, however, is not commercially licensed at the moment. Signs and symptoms of Ebola include fever, headache, joint and muscle aches, weakness, diarrhea, vomiting, stomach pain, and lack of appetite. This is followed by vomiting, diarrhea, rash, impaired kidney and liver function, and in some cases, both internal and external bleeding. Bleeding can occur from the eyes, ears, nose, mouth, and anus. Report compiled by Juliet Namoya for Urban TV.